next time we will try to continue to make our way back to the other chunk of side quests. And we are back. So we need to get over here to do a few more side quests. And we may encounter some random encounters along the way. Because I do need to level up some characters, I am going to just play them. Play the, And this time, no random encounters after a whole session full last time. Armor, so it's just buying equipment. Buying. That spell yet, but it's good to have it. Check to see what the fight is for this one. Post. Using once again the official strategy guide. This is probably still, if you're going to be picking up the remake of this, it's probably still going to be pretty good. Plenty of beasts. Lizardmen and possible reinforcements. Grab something real fast. I'll be right back. Need to get my water. Since we have beasts, Sustina. Drop two people. Monkey. I will stand to level him up and Katia to level her. Oh, could you? Okay, she's already learned it. She can't use it yet. Oh, start. Okay, just in case it's faster than having to go from the main menu. Beggar's enemy is tricky because we've got guys up there. So we get up there. Get dudes in the water. This system has reach because he uses spears. That would be an interesting touch. Have soft, squishy sand on the upper beach, impacting your movement. Probably that's not what's actually happening. No? If anyone is watching this, is working on tactical RPGs. That would be something to do. Not moving that far ahead. Like, seriously, having a game, having one of your terrain things be like, sand, because it is semi Newtonian. Having that muck with your movement. Nice touch. It's going to be at least a turn or two before I heal. Basil's done using them. Oh, are they not archers? Good. On the other hand, I'm also going to be using the other guy either. We go. Now it's on. That is a big heal. Like, I kind of wish this game had like a proper blue mage. Picking up skills like this. Crossbow or height is probably better. Worth a shot. There we go. Yet, so let's just use swiftness to like swap the weakness with slow with haste.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.